Hello and welcome everyone to part 71 of the Viking Conquest Let's Play. We continue where we left things off last time. And I was pondering whether or not I should go after the lord that I'd sent potentially to his doom by telling him he should go take Aliuch. Thanks for the pronunciation suggestions, guys, of the last few videos. I'm probably still saying it wrong, but I believe it's Aliuch. I'm gonna say that for now. Anyway, yes, I have 16k, so we're doing good. We're kind of gathering up our forces, but we need direction, and really what I'm waiting for is to become Marshal again, so that I can make some progression. And why am I going this way? I need to take my ships up to Edinburgh anyway. Pride Rock. Embark. And I'll be naming my ships on part 72, so next part. So kind of final chance to get some ship suggestions in for names. So up we go. Actually, I don't think I'm going to take any more men than this. I'm just going to pop into Edinburgh, see if they'll give me any men. And then we're going to keep going, pretty much. Okay, sail from port. We're going to go over here and see if Cornubia... West CX is really having a tough time. I want to get in on that war now. Mayhem has been attacked by a Norse veteran of the Norse. By rebels. Grand. I really should stick around Mayhem. really should. Troops are angry. Well, tough. We lost 2k. Okay, yeah, rents are all good. Just need like one more city, really. Oh. I'm letting you go. I just want to know what happened to our lord. Because he's clearly not... He didn't besiege here. Let's go this way. I wonder what happened to him. We can probably do a little bit of raiding. We can probably do a bit of raiding, he says. Let's upgrade all my guys. Yeah, we need to do some raiding now because I'm out of money nearly. I don't know where enemy forces are. Let's go after these guys because we're at war with them and we're quite a way away from their other territory, so I'm kind of hoping they won't come after us. I'd almost be tempted to siege a castle if they didn't have too many and just little things. We got some Frankish horsemen last time as well, which is pretty cool. I want to try and control them separately in a battle at some point and just destroy the enemy. Flank around them, see what their power is like. We should go back to Frisia as well and get some more. I don't know how often they'll spawn. First, I must kill many villages. If my swings are true. Ow! You, sir, need to die. Thank you. Die, peasants! Never get tired. Yeah, for now I think I just want to further the kind of the Kingdom of Northumbria because we've got... I'm hoping we can take over Ireland, but I need to be Marshal to do that because it seems the others are a bit incapable of pressing attacks over here. But if they summon me, I'll join them for sure. Plunder them, raise it. Let's just hope we don't get attacked right now. I think we're going to get away with it. Huzzah. Hopefully they're away raiding like other lands and stuff, so we get some good stuff from here. Nice. Oh, and lots of cows. Alright, I'm gonna lead the cat along, so we're gonna sell all this fresh beef to these guys. You're running from me. I won't hurt you. Let's talk to you, actually. I'd like to make peace with you guys. Yeah, here you go. Boom. Now we're friends. Hello, I'm going to go after you as well. Start killing some of your lords. Ooh, and Renegade Faeana. Ooh, we got lots of skirmishes. That could go horribly, horribly wrong for us. But I'm willing to risk it for some biscuits. 20. Wow. Take all the beef. Hopefully these guys... Hopefully I've got enough inventory slots. Bloody hell, I don't think I do. Oh my god, I somehow do have enough room for all the beef. Just see if these guys want some of this stuff. How much is the beef worth? Not a huge amount, but we should sell it first. Bless me. Uh-oh, the sneeze is coming back, guys. Return of the sneeze. Oh, it was like a smelly sneeze. Like, I swear, until I'd met my girlfriend, I'd never, like, heard of a smelly sneeze. And then she's like, oh yeah, my brother always has really smelly sneezes. And I'm like, what was a smelly sneeze? I never heard of that. And now, like, I swear, all my sneezes smell. What's that about? Seriously. Sell them. Leave. We'd have to go kill these guys first, and then slaughter more cows. Kill them! I like how Betsy's following me here. Kill them. Nice. Surrender or die. Two options. I think that's a pretty kind one. Angle bodyguard. No bull. Veteran. Bowman. And companion. Splendid. And I just want to check, where's my Frankish horseman? Cavalry. Good. 9 of you. Commander options. Impassion them with a rousing speech. Good, good. And skirmishes. Nope. Okay, start battle holding position. They'll come for us, hopefully. Rarely see the enemy hold its ground, except when you outnumber them. But with rebels, they always seem to come to you. Oh, we've got like a river running here, so let's get my men all over here. Everyone hold this position. I'm going to dismount as well, because skirmishers is just asking for me to get javelined in the face. Cavalry, let's keep you guys up here. Should just be my infantry. Oh, we've got a spearman unit somewhere. It should just be my infantry. Oh, and companions that I need to control. Oh, sorry guys, am I disrupting you? Oh, hello. Bring forward the shields. Yes. Splendid. That's it, men. Hold your line. And as they come up, slaughter them. Gotcha. Take that. Like how they're coming up here little by little. I think we can actually probably afford to push forward 10 paces to meet them at the top of this rise. And I think now, to be fair, we can just charge them down this bit rather than sit here and skirmish with them. So let's do it. Let the battle cries ring out, men. And women. Those that try to flee will be punished. That one's gonna get away. They've got their reinforcements. Men! Hold your ground here. Fall back. Reform your line. Reform. Shield wall. Yes. Oh, yes. I get a little bit happy. Okay? A little bit happy controlling my men. Hello, throwing spears. How you doing? Oh, I was going to pick up the throwing spears. I kind of miss sometimes having throwing spears. Form up! Closer! I put you back into shield wall, but no time. We just need to wait for them to come here, and then we'll charge them. They're now in the river. Let's bring them down. die. That all of them? For the most part, they all fled. There's one over there. Now he's dead. Must be some... Oh, one fleeing over there. Can I get the shot? That's the question. Probably not. He can flee. Ah, nice. We capture a fair few. I know exactly where I'm going to go sell these guys. In fact, I should sell my existing group. We need to go to the Stone Circle. Share the loot. Splendid. Raiding back in Ireland, having fun. Men can have the stones. I'm so kind, aren't I? I don't think they've recovered quite fully from the last raid I hit, because if that guy's got 79, then yeah, they're really struggling. Which is good. Sell spoils. That's not much, but it will have to do for now. Barely gonna get anything, right? Leave, we're just gonna have to wait here. Oh, who are you? No, you're Alban. Hello. You're running from me. Let's go to the Renegades camp, sell stuff. Thank you, had a good raid this afternoon. Lovely to hear it. 7k in the bank. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, sell the amber first, mead and silver. Keep the food. I need more food, actually. That is a thing. It's a thing. I might need to go to Edinburgh and quickly grab some snacks. Slaughter, 20. You see like a take all button. Hope that's in Bannerlord. Because I love clicking on all this beef, but you know. Oh yeah, we need to wait a little bit. Till the morrow. Oh, they've come angry with me again, have they? I don't take long. Fresh beef, fresh beef, fresh beef. Fresh beef, fresh beef. Flood the bandit market ways with fresh beef. Wait until the evening and sell some more. Wait, 9k. They had a really good raid today. That'll get the rest of this, and it's still fresh, so it hasn't gone off. So plenty of moolah cha-cha. And then we go back up to our 16k that we started with the episode. Or more, in fact. Right, I am going to go... I'm tempted to go after this guy. But we need some food. Plus he's, like, fleeing from me. Alban's raiding them. How many men have they got in this castle? See, I could take it, probably, just about, he says. Oh, hello. Ah, you're fleeing. Right, let's go sell my prisoners, because we can't do much else if we don't with all of them here. I need a landing point, though. Give me a landing point, thank you. Stone row, enter. Sell these to these guys. I love how we've come full circle in what we've essentially been doing. Return to the north to raid Ireland now. Let's go though. At least we've had that dynamic, you know, fighting in Wales, fighting in East Anglia against West Ceax, and now we're over in Ireland. Hopefully I can become Marshal again soon. And we can go from there. Let's do it, do it, do it. I'm also interested to see what the performance is like in Bannerlord, because obviously when you have a lot of units on screen, even though I'm not like streaming right now, my recording hardware that I use doesn't impact at all. It does drop a bit. It's been dropping a bit more than usual. I don't know why, but... and obviously then when I stream, it's an even bigger chunk that gets taken out. But... yeah, it's okay. It's okay. But yeah, it'll just be interesting to see. I'm sure Bannerlord's got like a new engine, so I'm sure in most ways it'll be improved. If not all. Slaves, 4k from them. Splendid, let's leave. I need to go get some more food, though, so I'm going to make a quick run to Edinburgh to the market there, and then we'll come back to my ships, and we'll go back over to Ireland. Ha! I'm going to go after this guy. Bugger. Didn't mean to actually meet you here because I didn't want to fight you in the night. But okay. Start about holding position. Form up, my men. Form up. I assume they're going to attack me. Because they were like, ooh, yeah, we're going to attack you. Ooh. And we've just got one chap on horse, one Frankish horseman. We'll leave you there for now. You look good, though. You look darn fine, boy. I reckon they're going to form up and I'll have to go to them. I'd be surprised if they come at me. How many men do they have? I know, we're matched equal, so... You never know. You never know. Looks like they're coming at us, little skirmishes. Select my infantry and companions for now. And that one spearman. Not the best position to be starting on, really, but we'll take it. Yeah, they are coming for us. Cool. Sweet. I'm going to flank around, see if I can find their king or their lord or whatever. Oh, he's got lots of riders. Okay, maybe not. Stay with the group. I'm going to just tell them to advance 10 paces. Okay, they're formed up over there. So am I going to have to go to them, or are we going to have like a second round of movement? Gods only know. Come at me, bruh. That's killing's thirsty work. Yeah, they're coming. For the gods! Ah! Let out your screams. Fire, archers, fire. They've gone to take the high ground. Let's advance. A little bit. I think we're going to have to advance to them. Here we go. Take that hill. I took a tablet earlier, and it's like got like a mint. Every time like I like burp, it's like minty. Good sign? No, no. Kill 'em all, man. Kill 'em all. Oh God, not Charlie again. Ow. Ow. It's one of those times where I really shouldn't have done this. Oh god, I'm taking damage from blood loss. That's equally not so good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh god, I'm going to die from blood loss. No, 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 no. Oh, we killed their leader, though. Let's just hope we can kill him before I bleed out here. Please don't hurt me. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Right, was that in the penis? Oh, no, it's in my heart. I am not doing well with these battles lately. Seriously. That was silly of me, though. But I'll still do it. Who? Never learns. Never learns. Maybe I'll learn by Bannerlord. Who knows? Just charge them, though, men, at this point. Just wreck them. Absolutely slaughter their faces off. You are, you're just mowing on through them, because the rest of their force are slowly but surely coming in. But this is the rest of their force coming in. Not many. Wreck 'em, lads. Just wreck 'em. March to holding, skirmish to holding. Cavalry's now charging in somewhere. Hopefully he's still alive. Go for it, men. Should just stay behind the line, Lionheart. Why do you got to be impatient and go out on your own? Seriously, you'll be targets of javelins. Because those are crazy. So bring the rider down. Kill these guys at the front. One day I'll learn. Especially against the Irish. They've got so many javelin troops. Stop going after them, Lionheart, you tit. Look at that slaughter. Swords going in all sorts of places. Finish them! We've lost 15 be killed, 42 wounded. That's okay though. I will take that. Just the one left. Who's going to get him? Who's going to get him? Is anyone going to get him? Is our cavalry man alive? No, he's dead. Or wounded. I think we can let him go. Let's take a look at the Norse. No, it'd be Frankish horsemen, won't it? I don't know, I can't say it, but we'll find out soon. He managed to escape. Ah, we get... Ooh, hello. That was kind of worth it. Ooh, hello, yes. Spearman, 21. I'll take them. Freeholder, yeah. Elite spearman, yeah. No gothy, please. Pictish horseman, yeah. Join the cavalry ranks. Elite skirmisher, yeah. Pictish warrior, why not? I want to get crossbow. Because some of you guys keep saying, are you going to get crossbow, Lionheart? I'm like, I do want to get a crossbow. I have to get that from Pickland, though, don't I? Don't know specifically if it's just by killing troops or what. I wouldn't mind getting a crossbow at some point. That'd be pretty fun. But I was also, yeah, I remember also thinking we need to like deposit quite a lot of these men somewhere now and then like start again with like just freeholders because these guys are pretty darn good. Oh no, my Frankish horseman's okay. Good. Share the loot. Please be some good stuff. Yeah, looks good. We can sell this when we go back to Ireland. Ooh, battle trophy. Do that in Edinburgh. Splendid. Splendid, splendid, splendid. It's a raider's life for me, boys. Oh, yeah, we've got to watch out for that guy because, oh, he's running from me, but he clearly doesn't know I'm pretty wounded right now. They're at war with Alban, which is fun, although high chance that I'll lose out stuff to them. Oh, yeah, let's kill those Northmen if we can. They'll have some good loot. Oh, guys, come back. Wusses. What happened to the marshal? I should probably ask the king, actually. I could ask him what I'm... Oh, come on. Why are you only giving me one? Let's go talk to the king. The Jarl. Ragnar's son. Hello. Oh, yes. Quarrel. I need to do this, don't I? Thank you. Splendid. I resolved the dispute. Hopefully Sigrun won't cheat on me now. The whore. We should ask you something. Location of our marshal. Keltar. Wraith Keltar. I'll have to check where that is. I've not got a clue. Need to buy some food, though. Trade with locals. Redeem battle trophies. Goods, 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 goods. Ah, look at all the food. Bread, 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 bread. Fruit, veggie, cheese, cheese. Dried meat, dried meat. I wish you could make dried meat. Unless I'm missing something, I don't think you can dry. I'm assuming we can eat barley. But yeah. It would be cool if you could, like, just, I don't know, open up a hearth. And sell it there. Oh, that's worth a lot, but that'll probably be worth more to the bandits. So let's just sell these little bits. Sell all the feet. There we go. So we've kept the helmet to sell later. Oh, is Charlie alright? My horse. Let's check that. Charlie, are you okay? Yes, good. Right, let's check where that location is. Location, Arrath, Keltar. Gone past the R's. There it is. Oh, you're attacking. You're over there. Ah, okay. So you are in Ireland. Cool. Well, we should link up, bro, and, like, do some stuff. Let's go over to Richard's ships. Frank Rebellion. So if I find that guy, will I be able to help it? What's with that? See what the Elder is gathering them. Well, I would, but you know. I've got some captives, but I think we don't need to sell them just yet. Let's go down here, and I think he's the one raiding down here, actually. Ah, there he is. Oh, there's Northumbrian. Oh, you're going to Edinburgh. Damn. You're not the guy, though, are you? No. But potentially that's all my marshal and everyone else going. Off. Oh no, he's here. Oh, and the Northumbrians over here. So they're actually, so they'll follow him over here. It's fine. Oh, who's this? Ah. Oh, that's a lot of men. Do we help him? That's the question. They've got 300. He's going to get wrecked. That's 900 versus troops. 900. But it does mean their lands are going to be exposed, so I can raid to my heart's content while he's getting wrecked. Probably should help my marshal. But we'd have like 500 versus their 9, and I don't really fancy that. We may well win, but at the same time we may well not. Oh, choices, Lionheart, choices. No, I'm not going to get stuck into that. I'm going to raid these villages here. Oh, I'm going to kill you though. Little ship. Let's kill them. Kill them all. In terms of live streams next week, guys, I think there'll be one Tuesday and Thursday. And that'll be in the morning at 9:30, 10 a.m. BST. And again, just to kind of clarify, because some of you are saying, well, why do you do them so early? Is because that's the only way I can kind of stream. Oh, why is he falling unconscious straight away? Oh, well, seasick. That's the only way I can do them on a Tuesday and Thursday, to have enough time to export them over to YouTube and then for YouTube to process the HD. It's kind of actually, it's completely out of my hands for how long that takes. It's at YouTube's end, but obviously it's a lot of kind of information, your data you're sending over, and then you've got to wait for it to process. So if I don't do it by in the morning, because then I finish by about 12 o'clock the stream, then it has basically, if I'm looking for like a release at 7 or 8 in the evening, 7 to 8 hours it's then got to process the HD content that it needs. So that's why I do it in the morning. I know you guys have work and school and stuff, but obviously if you can make it, that's awesome. But it's more about kind of just having those sessions to get lots done, rather than kind of making you guys miss out at all or anything like that. But we have totally missed that ship there. Row, row, row backwards. Forward, men, forward. I think we're about to dock against this one. Yeah, there we go. Now we're docked. Save the men! Smashing. Well done. Victory! That's all it was. But yeah, so Tuesday and Thursday this coming week should be streaming in the mornings, and then they'll be exported out. So we should get a lot done. So obviously, feel free to pour as much kind of advice or what you think we should be getting up to next in the comment section. Much appreciated. So we'll be naming those ships at the start of the stream on Tuesday. That's the plan. Oh, I'm kind of tempted to help him out, but he's too weak now and he's not doing enough damage to them. He's getting wrecked, so sorry, bro. Landing point, though. I will land here. I'm going to go talk to this guy. Sup? How you doing? So it's nice that we're kind of here. They have 600 there. I think the battle's been finished. How many men do they have in this castle? 400. No, don't want to cut that. Let's go raid this village over here. Gwyneth and Cornubia. Because those guys are all engaged in that big battle, so I doubt any of them are going to be by this village. Oh, attack the there's bandits. Ah. That one's being raided. Oh, that means I've got to attack bandits first, and then I can go raid the village. So they'll like me, and then they'll hate me. Fine. Let's do it. Quite a sparse little village in the hills. Come at me. I'll show you steel. Oh, horse taking lots of damage. Those slings. I seriously underestimate the slings. Damn it. Sorry, Charlie. At least you're not dead. Ooh, javelins. Bloody hell. When they want to attack you, they really want to attack you, don't they? Thankfully, I think my shield absorbed quite a bit of that. It's looking a bit worse for wear. Come on, come on, come at me. Boom, boom, boom. Kia, damn. Boom. Bloody bandits. Nice. Victory! Now we're going to raid the people that just helped us here. Aren't we lovely? Take it as you do. Yes, I will. Take an action. Loot and burn you. Oh, the betrayal. The betrayal. On a Game of Thrones level, this. I'm going to flank them something awful. Let's go this way. My men engage. Oh, the Frankish horseman's going in. Oh, is that? Yeah, I think it's Frankish. Let's get off Charlie. Oh, stop killing bloody Charlie. Charlie seems a lot more sturdier, though, than Kenny and Timmy. Maybe it's a pony thing. Off goes your head, through your stomach. Come here. Sorry, village women. And they fall.
Loot and burn the place.
Oh, hello. Lost some money. That's fine. Burn, burn, burn. Splendid. Ooh, wool. Right, I'm going to go sell all this stuff now. Oh, hello, cattle herd. Yeah, we'll slaughter. Yeah, slaughter all of you. I was thinking we could leave them on, but sod it. We'll just do it here. To the Renegades camp. What's this? Veterans. Yes, they are welcome. Well, I'm glad we've got some of them here. Oh, Mercia and Northumbria, that'd be grand. I'm glad we've got some lords over here having a bit of a raid. Took my advice, it's good. 10k, look at that. Yes, look at that. I'm glad I held on to this. 6k it's worth. Let's sell that beef, though, before it goes off. Well, day-old beef, it's already starting to. Oh, but it's actually the same price, which is grand. Nearly out of things to sell. In fact, that's going to be too much, but alright, just pay whatever you can. We'll wait here. Got 10k from that little raid. Wait till the morning. There's a trader there I wouldn't mind going for, but got to sell more stuff first. Let's keep these battle trophies for later. All my food's down here. I could sell the hides. I'm going to keep the wool. Start stockpiling that up. See if we can get this trader before we wrap up the episode. Of course I'm robbing you. What do you think I'm bloody doing? Kill them all. Oh, look at that. Charge, just charge then. Everyone charge. Swear I'd want all my Frankish cavalry. Oh, look at that. Takes down the horse. Beautiful. Lots of spears, though. Oh, hello. Okay, no, we're not going to stop here. Run, 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 Charlie, run. Run, Charlie, run. Oh, we're just met up here where the rest of our men are. Now we'll go for them. Ow. Ow. Had to rage mode for that one. Oh, that guy's just like, no, I just want to flip. Oh, how that? What the hell? He's like a mountain goat. There we go. We've done. Capture, capture. I can go sell these guys as slaves. Share the loot, as is common. Nice. Look at that. Boom. I think they still have some more money over here, so let's go sell the stuff here. Sell spoils. Yes, they do. Jewelry. Keep the battle trophies. Sell the salt. Sell the feet. There we go. Right. Well, what a plunder we're making over here, which is good. This is good. Well, that's where I'm going to wrap this part up for now, guys. We'll be continuing next time. I hope we might get a mission from the Marshal. We might be able to like conquer some stuff over here. I mean, I could go grab more men. Like, I could fully stock up and bring more men over that all my ships will take, which would be 300. Then we could probably, well, we could sail in and take this, or we could take a castle of theirs. The thing is, they have very few territories. Like, their furthest out one's over here. Apart from that, they got nothing. Oh, they got that one randomly, but as you guys said before, when we took Aliuch, then they all turned on me. But I reckon if we take this, you know, we'd be all right, because there can't be that many of them. And I just sit there and defend it this time, and I'm not going to plunder it. So maybe I should go grab my men and see if we can do a naval assault of this. It would be good if I could get the king to follow me or someone like that. I could try that. But anyway, that's where we're going to wrap up for now, guys. I hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter, take pride in the Legion. Check out my affiliates and sponsors, XMG, Green Man Gaming, and GT Omega Racing. Until next time, ciao for now.